Welcome to the Sci-Bono Computer Clubhouse in Johannesburg, South Africa. Kids come here after school to work on computer and engineering projects.
Project is bus queue bridge. It's called a bus queue bridge because all other bridges that open and close are called bus queue bridge.
There might be a lot of floods that happen in South Africa, so people need to get from one place to the other. So that's the reason why we made the bridge.
Our first step was to plan out the bridge.
This is our first blueprint of our bridge. The string was supposed to be connected from this point, and the string was supposed to be pulled by the DC motor and be guided by the pulley.
We didn't have enough resources to turn it into an automated bridge, so we had to go with the manual instead.
So how the bridge works is that we attach some string onto the grooved wheels of the pulley. We connected the grooved wheels to the stick, so if I wind this up with this handle over here, the stick will turn, turning the grooved wheels, and the string will be winded up. And the bridge would open up. Currently, our bridge right now is hand-powered, but in the future, we're looking forward to motorizing the bridge
by the DC motor.
And we also look forward to making this bridge a reality. Instead of it just being a model in the clubhouse, we hope that this solution will be implemented in those areas which need bridges.
Wally!
Hi, my name is Sifiso.
And I'm Lawrence Mufuken.
And I'm Favor Okwara. And we are from the Sci-Bono Clubhouse.
Please, Fuso and Favor, we sat down, identified different problems in our community.
We identified one common problem, which was
environmental pollution.
And we're trying to find a solution to that problem, which was
WALL-E,
which stands for Waste Allocation Load Lifter.
So WALL-E is basically a bin which automatically opens
by motion.
This bin, you can reprogram it in any way that you want.
So this is a microprocessor called NXT. What a microprocessor is, it is just an integrated circuit that you can program to set more commands. So we program the NXT using a language called Java, a programming language. The microprocessor will send a signal to the ultrasonic sensor to detect your hand from the range of 10 to 20 centimeters. Once it detects your hand, it activates the motor to move the lever for the lead to go up. The range of the ultrasonic sensor was having glitches and having some problems.
Sorry.
So we're able to program that to be accurate.
And we have different sections inside for glass, tin, and paper.
You throw some trash.
Then when it closes after 5 seconds, you open this and find the pieces inside here, inside the tray, which you can easily take out and remove.
In the series, we found so many plastic, paper, and also lots of other litter. So we want this bin to help everyone.
This is just a prototype, but in the future, we would like to see WALL-E on the streets. It will be made of fiberglass, which is very strong and affordable. We went to the local municipality and asked them if our idea could be implemented. They say it can in the future.
Hi, my name is Oratile.
Hi, my name is Zizi.
Hi, my name is Pamani.
Hi, my name is Junior.
And our project is the Raspberry Pi Broadcasting FM.
Raspberry Pi is not something you eat. Raspberry Pi is actually a super microcomputer that can broadcast radio FM.
This is how it works.
And we programmed the Raspberry Pi for an empty frequency. And also,
we picked our favorite music to play on the playlist. on our radio station. My favorite music is house, jazz, and hip hop.
We inserted our SD card where we have programmed our software, and we took our antenna and pinned it into pin 4 to broadcast the signal. The range is 30 meters, but the range can also be longer only if the antenna is long.
This is how you power it up.
We used a power bank because it helps it charge at the same time while it's powered. If you want to listen to our radio station, then someone has to tune in to our frequency.
You power your phone and then you insert the earphones and then you open your radio FM and then you can hear it.